Hi guys. And now I said how I was painting it this color in nail polish. Well, you know what? Hot pink is not my favorite color. And I thought, you know what? It's being so hard to grab all this nail polish on when I really love this color on my nails. I'm almost out. Or I'm not really out. Like, I didn't have a lot. So I thought, why not do my favorite color? Kind of sky blue. The sample on the top. So I'm just gonna be painting over the nail polish. I've just decided this. So I'm gonna have to try to get nail polish out of my brush. Not gonna be easy, but it's not gonna be impossible. So I just wanted to tell you real quick that I'm actually gonna do it this color. And right now I'm gonna wash out my broom. So until I do that, I'll just play a song for y'all just to keep you busy so you're not just sitting here waiting like some boring, like it's so boring. So let's see what song I'll play for y'all. Play 22.
Like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical. Deadlines, it's time. Uh-oh, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you. You don't know about me, but I'll bet you want to. Everything will be alright if we just keep dancing like we're
22. I rinsed out my brush that I failed to think to get me a cup to pour my paint in. So let me get my cup. Yay! Yikes. Okay. Yeah, I do love the color, but it's just like you can see the black still. So it's like see-through in there. I don't like see-through. So I'm gonna do my paint. This paint was actually for my school, but I don't need it anymore. We're done with that project. Okay. This is a big brush. Okay. We just dabbed it on there. This is going to be see-through too, isn't it? Darn it. I hate see-through. I just hate it. Oh well. I'll just have to do different coatings. Okay. So, I would do the front because this is actually easy, but oh, you can't see, darn it. It doesn't matter because I don't have a phone. But I'd be stupid to have a phone in here. That'd just be stupid. Okay. Well, it wouldn't be that stupid if you forgot, but... Okay, let's turn this around. I'm getting paint all over me. Or my fingers, at least. Not over me, but... fingers. I'm just dabbing it on. Just grab it right there. Oh, you probably can't see. I'm sorry. This iPad is difficult to use. Especially when you're making a video. Okay. I'm gonna. Yeah. On the towel, you can kind of. Ooh. Oops. On the towel, you can see that it has all this nail polish and it's pink too. My paint. It's my craft thing because I'm very messy. See if I can redo a glob. Okay. Probably in the video, like this video. My last video, I probably didn't tell you that, or in the beginning of this video, I probably didn't tell you that I finished it. So just to let you know, I did finish the nail polish. It only took like a minute after. But, alright, well, there it is. It might take a while to dry. I would flip it over, but I don't really want to. So, okay. So yeah, this is my favorite color. You still see the pink in it. This is my own case. Like, this is an original to me, at least. Trust me, it's probably not going to be just blue. Just blue would be so boring. Ugh. Still going to be pretty. Matches my iPad case. Sorry this video took so long. Well, this is going to take 5 minutes to dry probably. So I'll go ahead and end this video. And when it's dry, we'll flip it over. And I'll do the front, and then we'll talk about what designs I'm going to do. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please subscribe and like this. Sorry it took so long. Bye.